Hi everyone, today I wanted to share a very easy tutorial on how to make a seamless pattern on Photoshop. For this example, I'm going to be creating a simple floral pattern using the Procreate app on my iPad and using the Apple Pencil. So here I'm just drawing some flowers using some simple shapes and using minimal colors. You don't have to worry about filling the entire canvas, just make sure that none of your graphics are cut off on the edges. Just focus it in the center, because later when we export it to Photoshop, we'll be rearranging and moving some of the flowers around. When you're done with your drawing, you want to export as a PSD to your laptop and you want to open it up in Photoshop. So here you want to make any adjustments that you want. I'm going to be adjusting some of the spacing of the flowers and moving some of the leaves around. When I'm done arranging the flowers, I'm going to merge all of the layers except for the background. So I'm just checking the size of the image. So here it's 3000 by 3000 pixels. So what I'm doing now is going into filters and going to other and then offset. So you click on that and you want to set the number to half of what your image size is. So since it was 3000 by 3000, I'm going to enter 1500 horizontal and 1500 vertical. So you hit OK and you'll see that it kind of shifted everything. So now I'm going to be copying pasting some of the flowers and rearranging them to fill up the empty spaces. After you're done arranging everything, you want to select all of the layers except the background and merge them together. So I right click and merge layers. Then I go to the filter menu and click offset again. And this will shift your pattern again, and this will just help us make sure that there are no empty spots that we want to fill. And here I can see some places that I want to adjust. Once I'm happy with the design, I'm going to flatten the entire image. So I'm going to right click and click flatten image. And that's pretty much it, very easy. To test it out, we're going to create a new document. And since our image is 3000 by 3000 pixels, for this new one, I'm going to be doing 6000 by 6000. And I'm going to drag over the pattern and duplicate it and tile it so that all the edges match. And you'll see that all of the flowers match up perfectly. And you've created a seamless tileable pattern. Very easy in Photoshop. Obviously, if you have a more detailed pattern, it'll take you longer than what I showed you. But this is pretty much the basics of it. There's so many things you can do with patterns. You can create your own custom fabrics, wallpapers, art prints. You can upload it to Society6 and sell your artwork. I like to sell some of my patterns on Creative Market. And if you're interested in checking out my shop, I've linked it down below. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any questions, just leave a comment and don't forget to subscribe.